Auraria campus is feeling optimistic and plans to bring students back full-time this fall. That's our top story on CBSN Denver. Even though it's 6 months out, the new semester will return with in-person classes in August. School officials say students are just learning better on campus. Auraria is looking at the availability of the vaccine and says their highest priority is everyone's safety.